Couple things right here. Earlier in that section, we talked about when you start your approach. And, you know, again, in high school, it's tough to have video on guys, you know. In the big leagues, they got video, they got charts and stuff like that. But what I talk to our guys about, and actually in college, there's more and more videos, you know, more and more teams are on TV that we can get videos on guys. From a high school perspective, and I figured high school coaches would be here, so it's there's a couple ways to do it. First off, what we try to do is right before the game, as there is the opposing pitcher is warming up, we have our guys with their bats trying to lock in on that guy in the bullpen. See what he has. He's given you everything that he has. Fastball, breaking ball. Is that breaking ball for a strike? Is his third pitch a changeup? Is he not throwing it for a strike? You can get that kind of information prior to the game. The other thing that I would recommend to you, I mean, you know, everybody's usually got a video camera. Set up a camera, get one of your students or whatever, maybe even a player. Get them back there and set up a tripod and videotape, you know, your hitters and to the pitcher, okay, if you can. To me, if you're facing a freshman pitcher from a different high school, well, it is huge for your team to be able to see what that guy has. Now, if he's a freshman, obviously you haven't seen him before, but the next year when you come back and you know that you're going to be facing this same guy and he did well against you, at least putting eyes, your hitters putting eyes on the guy of where his release point is, what, and you have a better idea of how he pitched you his freshman year.